Matt Sanji, one of my favorite characters of all time. Where is he? There he is. So I'm trying to figure out if this game is worth $60. So that's why I'm playing the demo. And it's the perfect excuse for an ASMR video, because I get to play the first hour and a half and see if I want to get this game, and so do you guys. But also, you get to enjoy ASMR with about an hour and a half worth of content. All right, let's get started. We've got a bunch of agreements. I think that was just explaining that the demo only takes you so far, which we know. Let's start a new adventure. In the background, we saw the wanted posters, of which I do have on my wall right behind my monitor. So that was pretty surreal. A story of bonds to build memories. Frank, I am caught up on the manga. I really like where it's at. These are the five elders. Wofford. So that guy on the left is named Saturn, I believe. And that was like, this is like one of the first times we've ever heard of, their names. Then I can only assume that all of these characters are the original voice actors, which is amazing. Grabbing one of the five elders, well, two of the five elders. Alright, there's our flag, there's our ship. The Thousand Sunny. I'm sure it'll be fine. Could you imagine a One Piece game with ship combat? That'd be kind of crazy. If that exists. Okay, the fucking ship is trashed. Frankie's gonna be pissed. But don't worry, we've been in this scenario many times. So that must be the girl of the Ark. The girl that needs to be saved, according to the One Piece Ark formula. You know, your Princess Vivi. Hello. Rebecca, also. And Usopp's girl. What was her name? Aya. Great. He lost his hat. It looks pretty good. Sanji has a pretty big forehead. Whoa. This must be one of the super weird islands of the Grand Line. Is it ice? Nice. Looks like the lightning here has been frozen. I see. I love Chopper a lot. As a matter of fact, he's my profile picture for my Xbox profile, so you've probably seen it.
Frankie,
Oh, Nami's gone. That's tough. Alright. Oh, Nami, Zoro, and Brook. Right. Mysterious Island. We've got fauna. Yes. Nice. Get a cutscene, or maybe not. Not quite. Frankie looks pretty good. He's moving in kind of the right ways. And we gotta find parts to fix Sunny. Hey, you coming with? Frankie, join the party. Let's go. Let's go talk to Chopper next. Oh, what's this? How do I be? This is an old style rowboat the woods rot into, so unfortunately we can't use it. I started One Piece with the anime because my roommate had challenged me that, you know, I couldn't catch up to him while he was reading it. Doesn't look like I can eat any of it. No, those are trees. Hang on, Sunny, I promise we'll fix you. Alright, let's go back. But yeah, I got very used to One Piece, the anime, very quickly. And I just dealt with it for about a half year, I think. Maybe it was 4 months, I don't know. But I was ahead of my roommate by around the time skip. Come on, just join my party, Usopp. There's the anchor. How are you gonna do that? Yes, please. Let's go. Usopp's coming. And I love the voice actors. Every time I hear the voice actors of these characters in another anime, it's one of those things where I could easily pick it out. Sanji! Though I did watch the first, like, 700 episodes in the dub, which I admit is a big mistake. Don't worry, Nami. Nami Schwan. Okay. I see Robin and Chopper. That's like Robin's thing. That's cool. I like this. I mean, of course they're gonna redo the same things and fall into the same, like, not tropes, but the repetition. missions that they always do. But it's just nice. Alright, Robin. Alright. Hello, Chopper. Chopper's voice actor is everywhere. He's actually Morgana in the Japanese version of Persona 5. And I realized it instantly. No. I don't think she went in there by choice. Let's go. Alright, let's go. Let's get in there. We got everybody with us. The Shark Submerged 3. That's one of the vehicles from... It's a submarine vehicle that comes out of the Sunny. What's this? It's glowing. I like it. Wow, cool. That's an elaborate carving, says Frankie. You don't see this kind of design often. How interesting. I'd figure Robin would say more about it. Oh, it's a save point. Nice. Do I walk up to it? Yes. Oh, right, of course. Let me look at it. Let's get a look at it. King Kong Garden. Are we gonna be fighting those really big monkeys from... What's the place called? Boa Hancock's place. I guess not, but we might... Oh, I see one. I see one of those big gorillas up there. Oh, never mind. You're supposed to... Oh no, Nami! Nami, what the fuck? We gotta get over there. Also, one thing you never see in the actual anime is all of the characters together. So even that shot was really weird to look at. Alright. A little tutorial on how to use Gum Gum Rocket. That wasn't Gum Gum Rocket. He uses both hands. Right? What do we got here? Two things. It's covered in moss. It doesn't appear that they originated here. Okay. So, there is a lot, like a lot of, little things you can investigate. Sanji, can we eat these mushrooms? I suppose I could cook with them, but we're not eating until we get Nami back. Facts. But yeah, there's a lot of places where you can just investigate and get more hints about the world. There are many things laying on the ground. If you see something shiny, pick it up with B, right? Things that glow can be broken. There are items inside them, so break them when you see them. Whoops, 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 whoops. Okay. I'll pick that up. An energy apple. How do I break? Oh, it's just also B. Okay. Blue peppercorn. Poison bird chestnut. Hey, there's some kind of statue. It's an old relic, but something strange about it. What's strange, Robin? It looks like a relic I saw in the upper yard, but it has some different characteristics. The upper yard? You mean Skypia? What's a relic of Sky Island doing down here? It was a Jaya relic that I saw on that Sky Island. It belonged to the Great Blue Sea. Wait, Robin, I'm getting confused. What are you saying? This means that there were people involved with both Jaya and a Sky Island here. Yeah, I think that's also true in the manga, or the original story. Jaya was the place. place that they went to before Sky Island. The fuck are these? Okay. Are we gonna whoop their ass? Asses. Oh, yes, we're getting into combat. So if you didn't know, there is, this is turn-based combat. And it did look like Persona. So I wonder if they are going for this route about battle commands. Battles are held in separate areas. Your crew could be placed in the same area as enemies or in different ones. Okay, select commands with the D-pad. First, attack the ESA. Alright. So select which one. I see. I'll do this one then. Wow. Oh, and there's... I can see that there is a, there's a power type. Looks like there's a range type. And then probably one more. I saw a triangle. Let's go for an attack on Issa B. Looks like I got some TP, whatever that meant. Let's go for another attack. He didn't do that much. That's pretty funny. Oh, okay. Consume TP tension points to use powerful skills. Some TP will be restored when attacking enemies, and when the battle begins, the TP you build up in battle will carry over to the next battle. That's pretty cool. The meter around an enemy icon indicates their action order. When all are lit, that enemy will go next. I gotcha. Okay. I see. Super. Alright, let's go for an attack then. Let's go, Frankie. And how about one more? Just a regular pistol. Not even a gum pistol. Looks like we also took their berries. And we got hella XP. Pretty cool. True, we didn't do anything to them, but they are animals. What do we got? Oh shit, another. Here we go, combat time. We got Chopper, Usopp, and probably Robin this time. True. Alright, sweet. About using skills. Excuse me. Skill attacks. There are skills that attack both single and multiple enemies. Select a skill here to see its effects. Alright, there are four Issas gathered in front of Luffy, so use Gum Gatling. Okay. I have a current TP of 336. I'm gonna spend 32 to attack all of them. Show me it. That looks pretty good. Well, nobody else could have went. That's okay. I like the little bit of banter at the end in the victory. It's pretty good. They're saying, get out, pirates. It seems they not only hate us, but they know us. True. Let's go get Nami. Looks like there's another ship. A shipwreck. If it's this beat up, it means that what happened to us happened to this ship too. We don't have time for that, though. We have to help Nami. Okay, Sanji. I get it. Alright. Another energy apple. How do I auto-run? It says it on the right, but when I press the left stick, it doesn't work. Choppa. actually say, I don't know if you can hear my stomach growling, but it's been doing that for the past like 5 minutes, 5-10 minutes. Usopp, don't get cocky. Oh. It isn't hostile, but it does look hungry. Facts. Oh. Nice pan to the... Did they just electrocute him? Sorry, it's not a pan, it's called a tilt. When you tilt the camera upward, that's vertical. Alright, you fucking idiot. Enemy grouped up. I couldn't read that. Enemy grouped up. Liberate Usopp's area before Usopp is knocked out. Alright. About dramatic scenes. Dramatic scenes activate under specific conditions. During dramatic scenes, enemy attack or damage dealt to enemies might increase. Because we're like under pressure. I mean, I get that. When there are no enemies in your area, you can attack an enemy in a different area to move to that area. Okay. Oh, wow. Wait, you can move the camera around. That's kind of cool. Alright, so you can look around the area to see where the other enemies are. So it definitely wants me to use probably Premiere Hache, but that costs a lot. I might not do that. Let's see if we can find an attack that would hit multiple people. Oh, it says effect target. So I could use this at a long distance, which the three guys over there, that's how that would work. And it looks like they are weak to this attack. Alright, let's go do it. Let's save Usopp. Diablo Jumba. Let's go. God damn. Oh shit, Usopp, no. Oh, one of them keeled over and died. Thank God. Let's take out this one. Actually, no, let's go over. What am I confirming? Oh, let's use a skill. Actually, this is a lot of attack that I'd be doing. Let's try a jet pistol on one of you guys. I want to see a jet pistol. Second gear. Fuck yeah. That's pretty dope. I love that you get the, you just get access to the abilities right off the bat. I want to see a chopper attack. Cloven Roseo or Cloven Cross. They're both arm point. Causes target to faint as well. That's pretty cool. Let's do Roseo. Whoa. Goddamn chopper. I don't think I ever remember chopper's arm point looking like that. Even after time skip. To be fair, I have stuck with just the manga and the anime. I haven't watched like One Piece Red or any of the extra One Piece movies. Alright, we did it. We saved Usopp. Holy moly, I almost got eaten. Very true. It's like the exact same banter from Punk Hazard between Usopp and Robin. It's pretty good. Alright. I wonder when this demo ends. Is it when we get Nami? Or is it when we get the full crew? I wonder. They'll have to leave it at some kind of really good cliffhanger. I'm sure. I'm positive. positive. Because I want to get this. That makes sense. I definitely want to drop $60 on this game to play it right now. Oh, if it's good, I'll have to pick up a few more shifts because a boy's gotta live. Oh shit, a family of sea lions. Is that what they are? Are eating the eggs. Great. I wonder if there's lore behind them. The walruses. What is this? Another apple. Wow. You're just having me, run all the way this way. I don't know how to run, if there is a way to run. Oh wow, that was a observation hockey burst. That's pretty cool. We're coming, don't worry, we're coming. There he is, with his cone-shaped arms. Luffy, there's Nami. I think he's actually a kind of smart gorilla. Oh damn. Hey, I'm pretty happy about it. I am willing to bet someone's gonna unleash like a special crazy move. Let me see it. Let's see it happen. Oh wow, they're just everywhere. About type effectiveness. Alright, so technique beats power, power beats speed, and speed beats technique. Pretty cool. And you can see that easily. Pretty cool. Right. And it also shows it there. Swap your battle crew by pressing Y. Swap to a crew member that is effective against enemy types. What? So I don't know if it wants me to swap, but I'm feeling a Sanji attack. Okay, so the area of effect attacks are the one with three enemies in it. Let's do a Mouton shoot. This one. I'm a power type, so wait, this guy is, I'm actually weak to him, but I'm not weak, oh, okay, I got it. We'll do this on, I guess this one. There we go. Flambage. Defense increased on that monkey. Robin, no. Are you okay, Robin? Let's do some cool shit. Let's grab, I guess this one, right? Because, what is she? She's a technique type, and technique beats power. Right? I didn't realize I was going for the weak parts. Alright, let's do a rubber band of doom. See, I'm having trouble. spoilers for anybody, Gear 5 as well. I wonder, since this released well after Wano, I probably should have used a special attack. Sorry, Robin. Let's do some crazy stuff. Let's do a gum gum pistol all the way out here. Nice. He's still alive though. Go get him, Sanji. Faux shot. Let's go. Dope. Yeah, she did get smacked up a bit. Alright. We got a level up. I guess that's just a, oh, okay. It levels up everybody. I gotcha. Now, I don't know if it's because of the demo, but we start at level 40, which is pretty cool. Oh no, Nami. Oh god. Del Kong. That's definitely the same monkey from Snake Island. Whatever it's called. Let me guess. Roronoa. Two sword style. Awesome. Oh wow. A little focus pole. A little digital focus pole. Nice. So I saw an Easter egg video on the One Piece game World Seeker, where if you play as Zoro and look at the map, it's all blurred out because of his sense of direction. I think that's really funny. And I can't wait to see the little tiny One Piece details in this game. Alright, we got a lot to deal with now. Oh, she is hurt. Damn. Heal Nami for 25% or more TP charged about using items. You can use items in your inventory by selecting items. Okay. Great. We've got energy apples and potent energy apples. Let's give this to Nami. There you go. It just throws it in the air. Alright. Amazing. Defense and guts. What the fuck is that? What the hell? Nami's frozen. Some enemy attacks will inflict status ailments like bleed or faint. These put you at a disadvantage in battle by damaging you every turn. Yes, I understand. Changing turn order. When it's your crew's turn to act, you can select who will act first with... Oh, okay. Look at the enemy action order and judge which character should act first. Alright, that's a lot better. I gotcha. So... As I switch characters, I can see the different weaknesses of everybody. Let's see. Let's go as Luffy. Let's get a skill off. I guess we could... Would entering Gear 2 alter the effects of the other skills? I don't know. It might just affect his attack. So let's just go with a jet whip against these guys. That should work, right? One of these guys is weak. It was definitely that one. Yeah. Alright, I got the hang of it. He's gonna send another brick at Sanji. Did that just say Sanji's frozen? Impossible. Start with enemies with full meters. Right. Select crew with effective types. So the next one that's going is this guy right in front of Nami. But I don't know which one because I think both of them are weak to this. Oh, but I can only do it on one. Let's try it on this one. Do it to him, Robin. Let's go, Miss All Sunday. Wow. And it did a little electricity effect. Don't mind that. Damn, they are just smacking the shit out of Robin. Sanji, look out. So far, I like the fact that there are more than just, it's more than just 4-on-4 combat style. I like that there's quite a lot of enemies, and I hope there's even more to deal with later on. Let's go with Sanji, because he can take out this one on the right. Never mind, he's frozen. Looks like I'm also in second gear for Luffy. Let's get a bullet off. Actually, do I, no, okay. Let's switch Nami, no. Let's switch Robin out for Zoro. Oh my god, I totally forgot. Let's get Zoro out here. What's up, bro? Let's see what we can do. Dragon Twister would be pretty good. 3000 world is pretty good. Let's do 3000 worlds against these two. Let's get it. That's pretty good. That's pretty dope. Animations look pretty good, man. The monkeys are only attacking the women. Let's see. Do I have any TP left? Oh yeah, I got plenty. Let's do a bullet on this little guy. Let's get it. There we go. I actually forgot what the difference between Gum Gum Pistol and Gum Gum Bullet is. I definitely couldn't tell there. Nami has just been dying the entire time. Maybe I should have switched her. Damn. Let's see what else we can do as Zoro. Oh, he's out of TP. Let's do a quick Dragon Twister. Nice. Alright. And now, what's the monkey at? What's his health at? Oh, that's a lot. Well, we're both power types. Who is strong against it? Nami is. But she can't fucking move. Let's switch her out for probably Usopp. Oh, can't swap. Great. Alright, Sanji. Just kidding, he's frozen. Zoro can't go right now. Alright, Luffy. Let's get it. Let's get a bazooka off. Nice, right where it hurts. Is Sanji good now? No longer frozen. And neither is Nami. Uh-oh. Gong shock. Don't worry. It was only on Luffy. He takes those. Alright, Nami. Show me what you can do. Thunderbolt tempo. That's pretty dope. It looks like she can attack a very wide range of enemies. Pretty cool. She can also do Mirage tempo. That's crazy. Okay. Alright. Let's do swing arm against this guy. Big monkey. Oh shit. Beautiful. Is he shocked? He's paralyzed. Huge. Alright, Sanji. Let's do a Concussor. I feel faster. It's okay. Zoro can move as long as he can see. Let's just get an attack off real quick. There we go. Unfortunately, you get a lot of DP from attacking. That's pretty good. Let's fire off a jet bazooka real quick. There you go. Right in the dongle again. Let's switch to Zoro. See what else he can do. Can he do Onigiri? Oh, Charming Demon, Sleepless Night, Onigiri. Onigiri, sorry. Three sword style. There we go. I like to think that he sliced off his nuts there. Because it looks like he went right under. We did it. We just gotta find Brook now. And a round of level ups. And a yawn. Nami. Hey, yo. Nice. Hey, so far so good. I like this a lot. The battle speed function has been unlocked. Oh, back in the cutscene. Is that our stuff? No, I guess it's not ours, but we can use it. I like that his glasses don't cover all of his eyes. Alright. Everybody's here, except for Brook. Is that what Luffy's worried about? Oh, I mean, he still doesn't have his hat. Alright. There he goes. I mean, true, you definitely need that hat. This is like the longest he's been without it. Usopp even matches the animation style. Oh. There he is, Brook. Nice. So where is it? What? Shouldn't he be dead then? Has this ever happened? I don't know if Brook can drown or now or not. Maybe they said something about it in oh, she's got my hat. Luffy's hat. I was gonna say Fishman Island. I think they maybe addressed that when they were in the prison. So begins Luffy and the others' adventure on the mysterious island. It all started the day before. I see. Their ship, Thousand Sunny, was sailing smoothly toward the mysterious island. What? More? Did that man arrive on the island? It's nearly time. He needs to hurry. They have Nico Robin with them. Yeah, Nico Robin is a very important character. Chapter 1, Island of Storms. Oh, okay, yeah. We're still going. Weird. I just remembered, Luffy. I saw a girl with your hat. Oh, you're just mentioning that now. Right on this beach where we washed up, but the gorilla grabbed me right after that. Okay. Beautiful. We have to get the hat. Find the straw hat. Alright, starting back here. Let it begin indeed. the Sunny's anchor knock these boulders down. There's a breeze coming from between the boulders. Okay, Zoro. Nice. Let's go. We just needed Zoro to get through there. Amazing. And now it's a cave tunnel. And a save point. But it doesn't really matter. Hey. Huh. I can't go fight those. Whatever. Sanji, if we catch that clam later, grill it up for us. Aye aye, Captain, leave it to me. Luffy putting off eating is pretty rare. The hat comes first. Fair. Alright. The textures and graphics look pretty good. Definitely better than Pirate Warriors, which was the only other One Piece game that I played on the channel. It's such a shame it got taken off Game Pass. Robin is tall as fuck. Let's not forget. Uh-oh. What the fuck is that? I don't even have any jokes for what that could be. Just looks pretty weird. Oh shit. Oh, they're golems. Wizards. Okay, they're wizards. Definitely, but looks like this guy's right up your alley, Sanji. Let's go. Okay, so far, the same area, plains, for the map, which is fine. Let's see who is strong against this. Nami is. Let's switch out Sanji for Usopp then. Yeah, let's do that. I want to see some cool shit from God Usopp. Let's see. I want to see a Sunflower Star. Let's go. Nice. Is this guy weak to Usopp's type? Oh, damn. Let's use a Jet Bazooka. Yeah. Let's get it, son. Second gear. So it looks like whenever I activate second gear through an ability, I also keep the second gear for however many turns it lasts, which is pretty damn cool. I don't know what Rashomon is. Let's try it. Fire Colossus. Oh. Why was his sword pointed like that? Alright, nice. Oh, I thought he was going to be on the floor. I still can't tell if I am... if Nami and Usopp are just weak to this guy. Can't tell. But Zoro did a lot of damage there. Let's see what... Let's actually swap Nami out for... We don't have Franky anymore. Let's get Sanji back in here. Hey, bud. Sorry I took you out. Sorry I benched you. I will never do it again. Pop off. Kokasser. Wow. Put him on his knees again. Ouchie. He's fine. He's also one of the biggest tanks in One Piece, Zoro. Let's do a flambage shot. Let's get it. Only 180. I still don't know if he's weak to Zoro or not. I might have to look at the little triangle thing again. Let's do Lion Song. One sword style. Nice. I mean, he's doing hella damage. I think when the arrows are pointing upward and they're pink, that means you can go for it. I think. Plus, I don't think Usopp would be able to do something that crazy against one of those. So let's get Robin in here. Let's replace Usopp with Robin. And let's pop off a skill. I don't think grabbing its nuts is gonna work. So let's do Ochenta Floor Quattro Mano Shock. Ochenta Floor. And they use the same little sound effects. It's pretty cool. Okay, I think I got the hang of this. Let's get a jet pistol in there. Nice. Is he done? Is he done for? Yes, sir. Awesome. Another round of level ups for the rest of our crew. Uh-oh. Mysterious man. Oh, shit. What is that? I don't think that was a haki. I bet they're going to introduce a really, really cool devil fruit. That's usually what they do with these spin-off things. Hello, you have a giant forehead. It's not even funny how big your forehead is. What is she doing? Oh. Give me that. Oh shit, it's them bricks. Okay. I doubt they have anything to do with the poneglyphs. I bet this is its own thing. Its own lore. Can you speak? Aw, shit. Is it round two? Because I figured it out. Let's go. No, it's probably gonna get taken down by the other guy. Wait, what? Just kidding. Let's get back into it. One thing after another, what's going on? Oh no, Usopp, look out. Oh, good one, Sanji. That's a little weird. Whenever they do these weird cutscene, like, I mean, they're not full-on cinematics, but when they get into the little animations, where it's just mainly, what do you call it, dialogue, they cut to black when they do an attack. I don't know how I feel about that. Are they gonna do it for Luffy? How do I do that again? Oh no. Oh no. A magic power that makes us forget how to use our abilities. Oh no. Can Sanji no longer kick? Or use airwalk? Oh no. The Straw Hat Pirates' strength was stolen. What the fuck am I gonna do now? So, I guess I'm just gonna throw useless attacks at him. Sure. Yeah. I mean, maybe switching to... Yeah, I don't think switching is gonna help. This Does that mean Chomper can't go into his human forms anymore? No, probably not. It's probably not that deep. Alright, show me what you're gonna do. He is going to attack, and the mysterious man, I knew it. Oh my god. He's got two pistols. He's like Beckman. Whoa, he's attacking us. Oh, I guess he's part of whatever's fighting us right now. This guy's pretty badass. Oh shit. Maybe he isn't working with it. What the fuck? What was that? What were those portals? Did he eat the Portal 2 fruit? The statue has a limited range. We'll be fine if we get outside of it. Wow. So we forgot all of our skills. To check that I'm recording. Yep. Follow the mysterious man. Alright. Oh my god, I just realized that there is a run button. Wow. It's the right trigger. I wonder who this voice actor is for the mysterious man. And I wonder if this game features any flashbacks. That'd be pretty funny. As notorious as they are. Alright, give me the cinematic. Wow. I can only assume that this man has a bit of pride. Robin knows what I mean. Audio. Sure, so are we. He's got pretty cool hair. Okay, so he came here the same way we did. And he lives with Lim. Her. Nice. What did you rub on our bellies? Oh, it was her. You fucking asshole. You made us forget everything. Now we're worthless. We're never gonna make it to Shanks. I wonder how many people are in here. How many characters are in this game? Wait a minute, you can go to like Alabasta in this, right? There's like different places that you can explore. There has to be. When I touch someone, I can turn their skills or powers into a cube and take them away. What? What? Oh, it's something that your people can do. It's not a devil fruit. Okay. I got it. But yeah, if you could use the Thousand Sunny to go to other islands in the One Piece universe, I wonder if you can have other people on your team. Devil fruit. She doesn't know what it is. Yep, we already confirmed that. Don't worry if you find the scattered cubes and stick them back in. Alright. So, is there like a gum pistol? Cube? Audio will help us. Okay. Alright. So you're like... She's like, Rebecca, you're like, what was his fucking name? The toy. What, was his name? The father. Okay. Whatever. Kuros. Was that it? If you're lucky, you might be able to find a cube. Okay, alright. Really? You better not be lying to us. They do this banter with every single new person they meet at the beginning of every arc. Let's get ready. It'd be pretty funny if the demo just ended here. Alright. Is there like a feast mechanic? Let me see. She. That's Luffy's laugh. Can I eat all this meat? Let's go. It looks pretty funny. Oh, nice. Yeah, literally everything. There's not a single speck left on the plate. Well, that's just Luffy. Talk to audio. Looks like we can go up here. Just kidding. Oh, wait. There we go. That's pretty cool. What do we got up here? Second floor looks like the bedroom. Thank you, Zoro. We are pirates after all, so let's steal their bronze bat soup. Oh, I see a bridge and a cave ahead. That's where we came from. That's where we came from. Okay. Can I jump down? Nope. Gotta climb. Okay. You can't slide down ladders. -1 points. Hey, Brooke. He's here. Audio is so kind to invite strangers like us into his home. A kindness that warms me to my bones, you know, because I'm a skeleton. Hey, why didn't Sanji or Zoro go get Brook when they heard that Brook was at the bottom of the ocean? All right, let's go to the cave. Okay. Yes, sir. Audio, join the party. Alright, some of the people you meet on your adventure can travel with you and help out. They can't be controlled, but they join battles and assist you. Okay. Go straight on this path to the cove. The cave is beyond there. Test yourself in Lake Shore Cave. Alright. There's some stuff over here. Whoops. Oh, it's a taxi service. Wow. That must be the fast travel. What is this? Hey, where are you going? I was checking out the fire. Alright. Hollow Shroom. Wofford. Yeah. So, Robin knows a bit about this place. I mean, makes sense because she's the archaeologist who studied at Ohara before it got blown to shreds by the Marines. Wofford. Some more of the fauna. And a little bit of the flora. That's a grave. There's a cave. Are we gonna get hit by the block right now? The demo block? What? Not yet. They're being pretty generous with the... Oh. With how much content we're allowed to go through. Is that guy over there friends with the ones who attacked us before? They might attack again. Be careful. I guess. Yeah. So this is the roaming combat mechanics. If you begin a battle by touching enemies from the rear, you have an advantage on the first turn. Alright, so it's a little bit like Persona. as well. I can't help but think that they did take at least some inspiration. Do I want to go that way? Or do I want to go, let's go this way. Let's follow the path that is intended. I guess I just gotta touch him. Nice. No indicator that says I got the drop on him. Except for here. Oh, how lucky. Let's go. You're no match for me. Oh, now there's an action order. Enemies and allies act in order. When everyone has acted, one turn ends, and crew that have already had their action act again. Alright. I guess. Alright, there is two. There are two monkeys. I guess we're just gonna go for basic attacks. Yeah. Let's get it. Zoro. Wow. The one tap. Let's see another one. Oh, close. Ouch. Dick. Get him, Sanji. There we go. We did it. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do some research into this game. See the extent of the people you can control and play as. If it's just the Straw Hat crew, that's fine. Hey, yo, give me that. No. Shit. Alright, guys. Help me out. Thank you, Zoro. Sase. I don't know what that said. But damn. It's got hops. Let's go, Sanji. Oh. Almost there. Alright. The grind begins. Even though this is just a demo, and it doesn't really matter. Oh. Now we're leveling up again. You can fight as long as HP doesn't reach zero. Yep. Defense power, yes. Guts is the value enemy skill attack damage is reduced by. Excuse me. Alright. What is this? Is that a wrecked windmill? I feel like I've seen it before. What have you seen it? Up on your time skip cloud? It looks like there's something special this way. You know. Oh. Apparently I can't go that way. So far, I'm noticing a lot of linear paths that might not be, you know, so great and fun, because if you want to do a lot of exploring, then you might have to backtrack a lot. That's one of the drawbacks. Audio left. I don't know why he left. I think he's just, oh, okay. He's just sitting here. So we can test ourselves. Alright, Lake Shore Cave. This is quite a big cave. Whoa. Didn't it say bronze bat earlier? Because I was about to be like, wow, that looks like a bronze bat. Okay. Large impact. Wofford legends tell of one that just appeared overnight. Okay. It could have been blown away by the knock upstream. I require more research. Alright, let's go. Feels like we're being watched, says Sanji. The Straw Hat with one of the best observation hockeys. You know, some people say that Zoro just has overall better hockey than Sanji, but I think it's set up so that Sanji has better observation hockey, while Zoro has better armament. At the same time, Zoro also has Conqueror's Haki, or the Supreme King Haki. And Sanji doesn't. I'm not saying one is stronger than the other, but I'm definitely saying Zoro's stronger than Sanji. Nami. That is a shell. What is she talking about? Accessories enhance stats when they're equipped. The enhanced stats will vary depending on the accessory. To equip accessories, open accessories, okay. Equip accessories by placing them in, okay. I wonder, no, there's no way. Oh, I see, it's quite big. It covers a lot of slots. That's cool. But I doubt it's gonna be shown on my person, right? Yeah. I wonder what the cosmetics in this game are like. Something's glowing over there. Isn't that the cube that came out of us? Huh? It's too far away to tell. It's gotta be. Let's go. I want my gum gum pistol back. I'm not gonna go that way. Oh wait, I can't. Alright. Okay. That was a pretty good animation for a bridge collapsing. Yes, Chopper. I was gonna say, Sanji beat me to it. Nice. And they got Nami in the back. Okay, yes. Let's grab that brick first. No! It threw me in another cutscene. God damn it. Okay, hello, hello, hello. I am recording this in the future, post-recording. I am currently watching my recording because my audio is corrupted. It jumps around and it throws the video out of sync in so many awful ways. So I am now recording this on Audacity. You might be able to hear my computer huffing and puffing just a tiny bit because I've opened both Audacity and my video editing program. Anyways, I am going to be playing the rest of this fight, the cutscene after it, and all I'll be doing is cutting the two fights that I have after this in the cave exploration. It's not all that special. Anyways, thank you for watching, and enjoy some non-narrated gameplay.
ケリを食らいたいのはドイツだ。
気合いのありそう。
まとめて相手してやる。そこをどけ。どうしたクソコック、もうバテ。
これって飛んでいったキューブじゃない？
どうすりゃいいんだ？
食えばいいのか？あんまりうまそうじゃねえけどな。
あ、なんだ？
急に体が軽くなったな。
不思議ね。能力の使い方も思い出したの？
思い出した。さっきはなんでできなかったんだ。
Whoops. Wrong button again. Alright, let's grab that. Zoro's. You know, I wonder if Frankie also lost his skills. Because he's back at the ship.And he didn't get touched by the girl. I already forgot her name. If you find a place where you need to swap your crew on your adventures, swap them with... Oh, wow. So who do I need for this? Oh. So let's swap to Zoro. Wow. So what happens if I use the map? Wow. Take out this guy in one hit. I think. Yeah. Thanks, Chopper. Alright, Usopp. Let's pop off with an exploding star. Beautiful. And Nami, I want you to Cyclone Tempo. Use your Crucifix Baton. And then she switches back to the other one. Pretty good, pretty good. Alright, level 5 now. Let's pick that up. A bronze batwing. That's probably what I got earlier at the hut. Gotta go this way. Oh. Give me that. Can I grab it? Oh, I guess I can. Cool. I could just jump down there as well. Let me guess. Cinematic. Sort of. Is this like big boss fight time? That's right, for a beast, use fire. It's worth a shot. Alright. Some enemies appear that look the same but have the wild title. They are powerful, so be aware of their type and weaknesses when fighting them. Attack skills have power, speed, and technique affinities, as well as burn, freeze, and lightning elements. Different enemies are resistant to different types. Understood. Weak. Yes, understood. You can check the enemy icon on the left of the screen as well as the skill list. Can you really? How do you do that? Oh well. Doesn't matter. Of course they put Luffy against a singular one. That's a good idea. In order to get him away from the other animals. Let's see if we can one tap or push it. Okay, we just pushed it. Sweet. Nice. Nami said, hold on, don't bring it to me. She just got smacked the fuck up. Alright, it looks like Nami is not what we need for this. Let's go for Zoro. Yeah. Zoro is definitely strong against all of these guys. Let's go for a Dragon Twister. Let's go. Beat Wild Death Squirrel with Luffy. Okay, so if I get this, I get more XP. Pretty cool. Ah, excuse me. I kind of want to do a rubber band of doom to one of them. Which one is going to attack this one? Let's go, Usopp. Wow. Wait, what? Pretty good. It's pretty good. Let's go arm point against this one. Let's go Tony Chopper. Oh shit, it's not dead. Chopper, goddammit. Oh, it died. Let's... Oh, that was the one that Luffy was supposed to kill. I see. Well, we fucked up. Game over. Run's dead. Some more level ups. And they're gone. We did kill them. They just left. Return to Adio's house. Alright, I can do that. Is this what I think it is? I keep seeing these. What is it? Oh. I guess we can't use it. Oh shit. That was Vivi. There's Crocodile, Frankie, old Frankie. Oh my god. nuts off. Oh, there's Smoker. Oh, I really hope they have even more characters in here. I know that's asking a lot, but I feel like that's just in the nature of One Piece. Thank you for playing. Well, thank you for supplying the world with a demo. My god. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that and or found it any bit relaxing. I guess I'll put some save data down just in case.